zum Südpol ist nur ein Katzensprung.
Okay, so it's another evening working on the ute, and I now have a diff to go in it with the correct ratio, which is sick, and a standard non-locked centre. I got the front end in all in the other night, and the XR8 brakes, power steering rack, so it's no longer leaking, which is sick. I fixed my coolant leak, which is sick. There's hardly any drops of anything under this thing anymore. It does have a tiny little crankshaft front seal leak, but oh well. But this diff, most importantly, has all of the handbrake bits in it. So once I put this in, I'll have a handbrake and not a spool diff, which will be mad for driving around. Not going around a corner going, bop, 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 which sucks. It makes you look like an idiot. So yeah.
Schneller! Raceute is all back together. Drives like an absolute dream now compared to what it did before. My phone died while I was filming, while I was working, so I just kept going and just put it back together. So, yeah. In for a roadworthy tomorrow. Peace.